Hello, silly puppies. It's your favorite silly puppy, PupPup10, back again with another video of Roblox Island Royale, and I'm here with Mr. Coco. How are you doing today, Coco?
What's up?
Last video we did really good. I almost killed one of the guys. I'm pretty sure he was really low. We got second place. And let's see if we can repeat our success. You ready?
Ready up.
So it may take a while, so I'm gonna go get some water.
Yeah, it really does take a while.
Okay, it still hasn't loaded, but, what?
Is there, like, water bottles on the fridge?
I'll get you a cup later.
Okay.
It's gonna be a while. Stop. Minecraft and my fiance. With the time I have, I'm gonna do something. Let's see how long this takes. Oh, are we here? We are.
Let's go, boys. Okay. We're probably not gonna get duo win, but you know what? I don't care. This game is pretty fun.
Should we drop the same place we dropped last game?
I'm gonna drop somewhere else.
Let's drop nearby that place.
I like dropping near the volcano. That's always really good. Yo, you can't pickaxe me. I'm a legend alive.
Just got Minecraft in my feelings, eh?
Put my mind. And put on that shield, boy.
Who is trying to hit me with the pickaxe, boy? Get some help.
Correct, son.
Just got Minecraft in my feelings, eh?
Okay, I swear that would have killed him really.
In real life.
I mean, in a real game, that would have killed him.
This is a real game.
Oh, why did I drink that big?
Just got Minecraft in my feelings. Bam. Stevie, do you love me? Are you mining? Oh, I'm the iron, because I want you. Okay, boys, time to open this path.
What's up, y'all? Oh, seriously, it was at 5. I was going to destroy that. Yo, where are we coming from? Let's land Wonky today.
Where is Wonky? Didn't we land there last game?
No, we landed Oasis, Outer Oasis.
Oh yeah, we did. I wanted to land one.
I've played this game a lot, bro. Hang on. I put on a 50 shield in the thing and it carried over.
Wait, you still have the 50 shield?
Yeah.
Really?
What?
Oh, that's a game breaking glitch.
So, always go to the... You see Wonky?
Yeah.
Oh, I need to jump.
Is this Wonky?
It's kind of over here.
Okay, I see.
You want to go to Horrified or Wonky?
Wonky.
Let's drop Horrified.
Okay, yeah.
Because it's closer.
I see someone else. Oh, wait, no, I don't.
I get the Dark House because it has the most loot.
Which one is the Dark House?
The house that I want.
Okay.
What's up, chest?
Let's see. I got some bandages.
Ah, oh, I got a heavy pistol.
I
just
found
one.
A chest. Is this really just ammo? I guess it was an ammo box.
Oh, it didn't carry over. That.
Speak
so
about.
If you find any minis.
I just found minis.
Okay, you found minis?
Yeah.
Did you find?
I'm drinking them though. They're mine. I still have one extra, but I don't know how to drop stuff because I can't go in inventory. So, sorry. I'll just switch it out for something eventually. Oh my gosh!
What?
I found light ammo. I was like tricking.
Yeah, that's not a big deal.
I was like messing with the people I play with. Like, whenever I do squads in Fortnite, I always just randomly start shooting, being like, "Oh no, there's someone nearby." But I'm just like, "Nah," because they see me reloading my gun. They're like, "Oh come on, he did that again." This didn't really give me
that. Ooh, I got a sniper.
All this gave me was
the bolt action is doo doo in this game, because it doesn't auto reload. You have to manually reload it. Okay, it's my second chest.
Are you in this house? You yes. are. I need another gun. How many guns do you have? There's so many guns in there, though. I only have one gun. I'm going to take the white tactical.
Oh. I'm taking the epic.
Are we in this circle? We are. Okay, is this a big shield? You can... Oh, wait. I'm going to drink, okay?
Is it a big?
Yeah.
Okay. That means you have four. That's five. I'm not sure. Okay, the silence pistol is pretty much useless in this game. The heavy pistol is good dual. Oh, third chest? Okay, there is an assault rifle here. You can take it.
Yay, thanks. Which is not, it doesn't let me switch my inventory, so, or look in my inventory, but I have my ways of doing things, so I'm going to, this is what I'm going to do, I have my
way. Oh, this is where I like the vision. Oh, shoot.
Is there a guy?
Yeah.
This is where the final fight was last game.
It was?
Here at the volcano, remember?
Yeah, it was in the
It's kind of easy to see people in this. Can you actually ride motorcycles?
No, you can't ride them.
Oh, there's a prowl. Bro, if you could ride them though, that'd be awesome. Okay, I'm gonna try to build actually. We could have won if we actually built something. We're just standing.
None of us are good though. I mean, you saw them, were they building?
No. They just got more shots on you. And I was like,
don't feel bad because you didn't build.
Okay, come on, let's go. Okay, where are you?
I'm outside of this chest.
Okay. Let's go to Wonky Willows.
Oh, it's just a sport rifle.
Let's go to Wonky Willows.
Okay.
It's in the circle.
Always take the sport rifle is basically a hunting rifle. And always take the sniper under it. Yo, you're so far away from me.
Yeah, because you were looting while I was trying to go in the circle. Just let me say, if you get hurt and you need bandages, I'm not dropping them for you.
Why?
Because I can't.
Oh, that is true. You can't.
Okay, I found a chest. This is like exactly the area you were in before. That's what it seems like.
Yeah, I got plenty of time where I got plenty of time.
Oh, yeah, I see you. Well, I see your thing.
Yeah.
Did someone just shoot at me, or was that you?
That was me.
I was like, I'm so freaking scared, bro. Don't scare me like that, bro. Okay.
Maybe it wasn't the heavy pistol.
I want to get this chest.
Hey. I'll take the heavy pistol.
Oh, no. I accidentally dropped my... there's a heal kit here. health kit.
A health kit?
Yeah, you should take it since even though I have.
I didn't take damage.
But like, just in
stop
the.
Stop shooting!
It was an accident, okay? Like, if we need it.
Yeah,
I don't
I'll just store it.
Is that a shotgun? Back. I'm gonna get the shotgun.
You want the shotgun?
Yeah, I'll take the shotgun.
Here, do you want the heavy pistol? Actually, you can take the shotgun.
Yeah, I picked up the shotgun.
I'm using the shotgun.
I don't know if I'm good with shotguns or not.
I've played a bunch in the game. I have one kill, so.
Shotgun ammo.
Okay, I'll probably be bad. There's a chest up here, so come up here.
I'll probably be bad with shotguns.
Actually, it doesn't have. It has shotgun ammo, so you just take the shotgun.
I already have some shotgun ammo, but
I know. Just take the extra one.
What's that? Is that a silencer SMG? Or is it? Oh, I see.
Ooh, I found another health kit.
Yeah,
they stack to three.
Nice, that's good.
Yeah.
I'll probably be trash at shotguns like I am in Fortnite.
This does 60 damage. This does 70 damage.
You know the way I.
But I'm not gonna take the bolt.
There's a very complicated way. I have to switch my stuff from my inventory. I have to like drop something and pick up something.
I have rocket ammo. I have.
Do you have a rocket launcher?
No. Rocket launchers are really good though. They're just really hard to find ammo for. Don't shoot, use your pickaxe.
I know. I accidentally shoot, okay? Just the way. Just the way I'm the way my controls are positioned, it's kinda hard.
What's this? Oh, oops. Take the heavy shotgun.
Nice. Okay. Yeah, let's stay on top of this house. Oh, you just dropped down.
Yeah, I got 3 health kits.
Let's go. Let's go to a circle.
Do you need light ammo?
No. What is the light ammo for? You what? Do you see someone?
I see somebody over here.
Is that a guy? Where?
I saw him in the tower. Here, get the shotgun ammo in here.
What is
light? Don't take my sniper. I'm just gonna.
Oh, I want that sniper so bad. But I'm a nice person, I'm not gonna take it.
Here,
what
good guns do you have?
I have a blue assault rifle, a heavy shotgun, a green silence pistol, I believe. Yeah.
Here, give me the shotgun and I'll give you the.
I can't give you stuff, remember?
Alright.
Okay.
Try again.
Wait, just drop something, and then I'll switch it out for the shotgun.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, thanks. I like the sniper. It's in a bad place in my inventory, but it's fine. Wait, I know how to fix that. If we do that... I'm gonna get the shotgun anyway. Another shotgun. Okay, so... You saw guys on the tower, right? Oh, dude. You're in the storm, I think.
I am? Oh my god, I am.
3 people left, dude. It's us versus one guy.
There is?
Yeah.
Can I take this up? Actually, there's 2 legendary weapons in the supply drop. Yo, we should get the dub here. Here, hang on. Don't open it, but don't pick up any weapons yet. What is there?
I'm gonna take the sport rifle. Is that fine?
Yeah.
Mythic? Is Mythic legendary?
Oh, I'm gonna take the submachine gun. And yeah, that's what I'm gonna take. Legendary submachine gun. The sport rifle? Hang on, did you switch it out for your sniper? You don't do that.
I didn't. I'm gonna switch it out for like something else. No, I'll save both of them. Dude, we gotta focus now. We could win.
We should be able to. Oh.
Do you see him?
Up here. Is that him? Check with the sniper.
I don't see anything.
That's not him.
We should.
I'll
come on, run up.
That's not him. No, we gotta get in the store. Oh, I see him!
Where? Where is he? Oh, I see him. I see him. Let's go! Was that your first win?
Yeah.
That's my first win, bro.
That's only on your second game, too.
Yeah, nice, bro.
Let's go.
Did you get the kill?
I think so. I shotgunned him low. He had full shell.
Yeah, I got most of the hits. I hit him like 5 times with my rifle. Suck. And then you finished him with your SMG.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I just turned like.
Bro, look how
storm,
that.
And then I just saw
okay,
him.
So at the start of this,
and then I shotgunned him real hard, I got a headshot.
Dude, look how much level this got me up. That got me up like so much. It keeps on making me leave your party. Can you invite me again? You should be level 3 now. You should be level 4 now,
yeah,
maybe.
I'm level 3, and I'm almost halfway there.
Let's go, bro.
Let's go.
Woo! If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.